Man, there's a lot to remember in that song. He plays a ton of little variations. I think that was fairly close, though.